The 6th of Tishrei marks the yahrzeit of the Rebbe's mother, Rebbetzin Chana Schneerson. Rabbi Leibel Raskin became acquainted with Rebbetzin Chana in Almaty, Kazakhstan, where her husband had been exiled by the Soviets. In 1959, the Rebbe sent Rabbi Raskin as a shliach to Morocco.
Das ist doch nicht Eierkowet.